A trip to Belgium was until now one of the few ways single and lesbian French women could become mothers. Although only 2% of European births come from there, almost a quarter of all EU sperm donation is from Belgium. All Belgian women have had the right to fertility treatments regardless of their sexuality or marital status for well over a decade, prompting thousands of French women every year, many of them lesbians, to cross the border for procedures such as IVF.
Mes deux mamans s'aiment comme un papa et une maman.
A total of 10 countries in the EU offer assisted reproductive technologies to all women, along with the UK and Iceland. But the rest of Europe is somewhat more restrictive. In a number of countries, including Bulgaria, Cyprus and Croatia, ART is off-limits to lesbian couples, but accessible to single women. Austria is the only country where lesbian couples can undergo treatment, but single women cannot. Germany, meanwhile, leaves individual fertility centres to decide whether or not they want to treat homosexual couples. But state funding is available only for heterosexual patients. Elsewhere in Europe, such as Italy, Poland and Romania, fertility treatment is banned for gay couples altogether.